I love this question. I actually get this question all the time. Can't I just Google it, or can't I use spell check or Grammarly? They're a safety net. They make sure that you're avoiding errors, and it's helpful to see your writing in that way. But this course takes things to a far bigger level, a far deeper level. If you're ready to move on from just making sure that you don't have a typo, and you're ready to think about how you can use sentence structure to create bigger impact, how you can use strategies like meta-commentary to anticipate what your readers might experience and to help guide them in following your thinking. The stakes are higher when you're in a professional setting and you're aiming to become a leader, or you're wanting to work well with others and support your customers and support your colleagues. Our words matter more than just merely fixing typos.